Hello everybody, it's Ellie and we are playing Mordheim City of the Damned today. Right, without further ado, let's start up a new warband. Mordheim City of the Damned is a game based on Games Workshop game of the same name, Mordheim, which is a warband style game, people fighting each other. We have expansions here. We have the Witch Hunters, Mercenaries, Sisters of Battle, Cult of the Possessed, Skaven, and Undead. Previously, I have a continue here because I was trying out the mechanics with the Sisters of Battle, and they didn't have any ranged combat whatsoever, so not fantastic. Let's try something new. I didn't make it very far, the Sisters of Sigma either. Sisters of Battle is the 40k version, so Sisters of Sigma, nope. Let's do the Witch Hunters. Let's go.
Gaze upon this blighted place, my brother. Has such abomination ever been visited upon Sigma's glorious empire before? Well, can I understand those who would hearken to the claim that we are being punished for straying from his light? Forgive me, brother. I forget to introduce myself. I am High Capitular Wilhelm Krieger. Long has my family sent its sons to serve the Order of the Silver Hammer.
Alright, we're gonna skip that. Alright, after it's loaded. So, Mordheim, City of the Damned is a game about making the most of a dire situation as it and is designed as a hardcore experience, which is the style of game I like to play. Decisions you make while leading a warband are permanent, and your actions in combat may lead to irreversible injuries for your warriors. Campaign will end after the fourth time they fail to deliver Weirdstone shipments requests to your faction. Plan carefully and gird yourself against the horrors of Mordheim. Okay. Right, so as the Witch Hunters, let's start up a band. As you can see with the veteran system, which allows me to get some benefits from playing the game over and over. I only have the Flames of Sigma. Wait, is that it? I only did a bit of the Sisters of Sigma, so I have basically barely anything unlocked. Only have 525 gold and pretty much wiped out like after the fourth. How many campaigns was it? Maybe like the sixth mission or something like that. Anyway, let's see what the Witch Hunters can give us. Warband management screen provides a quick summary of each warrior, lets you edit the composition of a warband and hire new warriors. Yep, so we need a bunch of guys. First of all, let's rename this. So the Flames of Sigmar is, let's rename our warband. Right, there we go. History stats. Then, okay, nothing. Okay, we start off with a leader, which is good. Leader, blah 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 blah. Okay, we have different tabs here, which I'll go through accordingly. Witch Hunter has quite balanced stats, I guess. Weapon skill, ballistic skill, accuracy. So it's good at shooting and fighting equally well. Strength, agility, decent, I guess. Okay, what skills does he have? Passive. He can dodge. Okay. And no skill points to buy any. Alright, we have a crossbow pistols, which is a pair, and a sword. have a couple of other equipments, but we'll see what other guys we can get. Right, let's not look at the expansion guys first. Templar Knight. Yes, we do need a hero to help our leader out. It's best to have a full complement of warriors, I suppose. Okay, start off with... Okay, proficient in... armors, clothes, blah blah blah. Last stand, always fight to the death. Okay, he's pretty cool. He is great at fighting and horrible at shooting, so okay, let's buy him. And give him some equipment. Let's see, hero equipment. He starts off with clothing and a sword and shield, which will help the parry stance. A great sword is heavy, so makes attacking worse. No, I don't want that. I have nothing there, so we'll just use our base equipment first and kit out our warband with guys. Okay, for henchmen, we have two different types available. We have shield guys and we have flail guys. What's the difference? Accuracy 5, weapon skill 4. Okay, so they can't shoot for nuts. Okay, let's go with 3 shield guys then. It costs 15 each, and as each mission goes along, it will require upkeep. Okay, we'll save all our money. Right, so as explained earlier, we'll need to... We will need to accumulate Weirdstone and try not to get our little warband too badly obliterated. Okay, let's see. Let's send some settings. Let's put up some music, shall we? Audio. Right. Okay, let's take on our primitive. Each deploys in a wide arc from their wagon, far from each other. Okay, previously I've been playing as a sort of a melee rush. That's what a computer does anyway, so we just beat each other up. But the game really wants you to get weird stone, so maybe get weird stone. Right, we'll deploy like this. Once I start leveling up my warband, I'll get more slots open and we can launch more guys out into the field.
Scouts have reported arrival warband in the vicinity. Before you can find them, a heavy fog settles over the ruins. Unable to pick up the enemy's trail, your warriors deploy from their wagon and spread out to sweep the area in search of your foe.
Okay, so we want to... Okay, our warband rating is only 435. Horrible. We will want to keep our idols safe. Okay, so our idol is within the shrine. I guess it's in the center here. Okay, so this is our starting wagon. Opponent's wagon is here, so they'll probably deploy along this line here. We want to pick up a bit of weird stone, but it is in our best interest to basically deploy all together. So let's deploy in a close line to our wagon. Okay, these are the shield guys. And the guy who can shoot should deploy behind them. And the guy with a sword and shield. Alright. Okay, we have high initiative, it seems. So let's slowly progress. We'll need to scavenge and grab stuff. Okay, I'll put a marker there. Oh crap. Okay, there are traps. Where was it? It's somewhere in this building. Do we have a door opening thing? Right, let's get up. Spend a bunch of action points. Are we done? Is there a trap? Oh, I'm off points already. Where's the item? If there aren't any items, it's actually not too bad an idea to abandon it, I suppose. Okay, so these two guys will go and scout this weird stone. So it's right behind. Let's reset those points first. I'm out of points. Alright, ambush. Bad starting area though. Okay, we'll ditch this and we'll go for this. Behind and walk around. Avoid that trap. We'll gather the weird stone. It's a fragment, right? Better than nothing, I suppose. And... oh, wow. Okay, we healed up. That's good. Grab that. Okay, you three have to move. Okay, Hunter will go... our leader will go these two guys. And our champion... our hero and the last guy will go and pick up stuff. So let's look at what this is. Should be in here somewhere. Are these it? Probably not. Try and get me to do this, right? Yes. Scavenge. Weeping blades. They're poisoned. Interesting. Okay, we'll just grab them first. We could re-equip our guys later. They're pretty badly equipped though. Okay, so we'll need to walk through the building. And we will set up an ambush stance. Let's not wander too far away from each other. Right, where are other guys? Okay, that's the exit. Let's just run straight through the building. Run straight through the building. Avoid those traps. And we'll set up a good field of fire in this corner. Overwatch. Alright, so we'll need to run through this building. Meet up with our guy. We can't stand in the same circle to end our turn. So let's run towards that. They're really triggering our trap. We have one more movement space. I don't even know what enemies we're facing yet. It says unknown enemy. Right, let's see. All of us are still spread out and cautiously approaching. So once there's a bit of contact, things will start going down. We are technically more advanced compared to our opponents. In the top left corner, we have... Are we red or blue? No, enemies red, definitely. We are blue. We have 42 morale points compared to opponents 40. If we can reduce them to 16, they'll have to start taking morale tests. And yeah. Should we split up here? If we head in that direction, we can grab a couple of weird stone. This one's in a building, so it's pretty sure that there isn't anything there. So we'll leapfrog this way. We'll grab some weird stone. Please be more than a fragment. It's a fragment. Grab all of that. Where's the next one? Let's clear that. It's in a building somewhere. Probably in here. Why is there a target? Oh, there's weird stone here, wasn't it? Right, we'll target that one up there on the road. No trap, no trap. Okay, that's 3 fragments so far. 5 out of 14 claimed. Okay, let's move to the center and set up an ambush. Hopefully some guy will come in and get stabbed. Right, you were running through, so let's complete that action and run towards your teammate. And as the captain, you can cover them from not on the trap. Overwatch this way. Six has been claimed, I think. So that's even so far, 3-8 each. Okay, now let's leapfrog into the building. Should we try? No, let's go back. Careful not to step on any traps. There's two there, which is kind of appealing. Oh, but I'm splitting up, aren't I? Okay, let's do. This way then. Where are you? I think you go this way. What's that? Something's close by. Okay, we need another turn. Come on. Or at least for the opponents to show up. Half the weird stone is gone. Okay, if I don't understand where he thinks. Okay, let's focus on grabbing some weird stone. It's probably in there. So to get it, we need to run into the building. Okay, maybe this will give us like a bit of. Huh, it's somewhere here. Somewhere, I don't see it. Let's go up. Wrong building. Oh crap. Okay, I think we're locked in, so let's just spend a turn. The weird stone is disappearing in that area, so maybe these two guys can go flush it out. As the shield guy. Oh crap, I stepped in this. The traps! So bad. We'll just run forward and try to. Where are they? Try to spot some of the other guys. That two here is so tempting. Oh, something. Money. Right, that's your salary. It's empty, right? Yeah, I think I wasted his turn. Right, let's run out. Set up an ambush. These hunters not as trigger happy as I thought they'd be. I used to have the the base tabletop starter game. Played Mercenaries, I think. That was what came in the box anyway. I think what came in a box was Skaven and Mercenaries. Yep, so Skaven, oh right, we have our first opponent. Looks like a henchman. We could engage, but they'll probably, I think we should link up. Right, so we'll have to leave that guy there to just go and scavenge while we just dash through this building. Can we do that? Will you let me do that? No? Okay, how about round the building? No, really? How about open door stance? Alright, I guess we're doing this. Oh nice, we got him stunned. Are these mercs? Possibly. But we're doing little damage. That's not good. Probably should have gotten him armor. Parry at 42%. Oh, that's great. Waiting for opponent to be stunned. Ah, more guys. He's gonna shoot me? No? Okay, we need to get to each other's stat. That's a shield guy.
A new round has started.
He's behind me, so I should engage him. I should engage him. So we'll dash in. And is he close enough? We'll switch. Ah, I should have charged him. Oh, okay. He missed, which is great. So let's stab him. Oh, damage is pitiful. Try and dodge his blows. This guy should. Okay, where's all the combat going at? 1, 2. This guy's in his own world. Okay, turn to the right and run to support your fellows. Ignore that. You know, we have to ignore the searching. Immediately go in assistance of our guy. Don't be a trap. Okay, we get to shoot someone. 68%. We probably get shot and reload, I think. Nice. Alright, it's done. Reload. Arm fatigue. We get probably another shot and reload. Nice. Nova Watch. Doesn't matter. We did a bit of damage on this guy. Ah, the stun gave him a dodge stance. Very good. Right, let's beat him up some more. Let's see. Maybe another hit or two? my witch hunters are killing it in this first mission. And I spoke too soon. Okay, we have the hero yet to appear or lost somewhere. There we go, somewhere there. That's a henchman who's waiting to shoot someone. And that guy's gonna shoot someone from up there. He does melee, so he is stuck. Well, he's gonna stay there and get shot. Which is good for me, admittedly. Right, let's jump down. No more damage, that's good. Okay, where is everyone? I could break left. Okay, there's two guys there engaging. This marker's no use. But that's the young blood. Right, let's just run it over. Let's back up our own guys. This guy has Overwatch here, I think. Should draw out. Right, okay, that's what I'll do. Run here, eat the Overwatch shot. Can we stab him? 97, target 81. Oh, that was bad. Right, end the turn. He will have one shot, I think. Good, good. Switch to dodge. Alright, one combat for the day. You. If you keep on shooting, the young blood will stab you in the back. Alright, leader. Do your worst. Shoot, reload, shoot again. Oh, he missed. Reload and run. Yep, we'll draw him closer to our guy here. Okay, you see the trap. Fantastic. I did end my turn, right? Okay. He failed all alone check, so as he tried to run, we got free attacks on him. Fantastic. Okay, we should grab his loot stuff. Loot thief. Got four spots. Let's just grab everything. Then turn around and assist on our henchmen. Turn around and assist our henchmen. Okay, maybe force him to do another all alone check. He just has enough stats to... Oh, that hurt. He might need some armor. Just a little bit. Nice. He tried to disengage and run away. And missed. So bad. Oh, Gunner. Jorik Jorg. Yorick? Jorik? Right. Okay, let's take out the leader first. We'll gang up on this guy. Draw his dodge. Good. Hopefully get a stun on that guy. Okay, hero is this way. Why hasn't this guy gone? He's a marksman, so we should engage him in close combat. Hopefully I don't get a shotgun to the face, but that's the life of a warrior in these times, I guess. Okay, you are here. Should turn to the right and engage him from the back. The young blood. Then try to dodge. Meanwhile, our leader switch weapons. He's still loaded, so it's okay. And cuts the young blood in half. Does he still have an attack? Yes, let's kill him. Oh, almost. Tries to dodge after that slaughter. Right, it's 2-on-1 here as well. Okay, I need another action point. Meanwhile, we'll try to parry him if he tries to attack. He fails his all alone check. Oh no, so he will try, but he didn't try run. He disengages, runs away, and doesn't shoot. Probably loads his gun.
A new round has started.
Alright, let's finish off this guy. If I'm not mistaken, his inventory is full. Let's loot him. Strip everything of use. Let's take the fragment is most important. Another crossbow and a hammer. Right, let's... Can we take that? No? We'll leave the other guy to take the... Oh, that hurt. 19 out of 16. One more guy and they should start rolling morale checks. Where am I? Straight ahead. We'll swap back to our crossbows and head into... If he's here, then I should go to Overwatch here and try to shoot him as he comes out. Meanwhile, loot the lucky charm. Useless for now, I know, but well, we can just loot that. And run ahead to join our teammates. I can't believe he's still not dead yet. We'll dodge. He's at the back, isn't he? Where did he go? In the building? Are you in there? I would like to stab you, please. I don't care as long as you're not waiting to shoot me. Right. Let's take it down. Loot to return the lucky charms. Those are useless. Grab the fragments. Oh, the EQ. I'll leave the rest for my teammates. Should probably swap out the... I don't know if you can use a mace or hammer, but I think this is the value for what I sell in the shop. I don't know. Okay, let's go engage the gunner up there, which is to our left. How do I get up there? Alternatively, to our rear, there is something in this building. How do I get up there? Yeah, we're winning. Like, let's loot. Left. Oh, they robbed it. Alright, we win. I didn't get to pick up his stuff. Annoyed. Okay, so... target 85. So it was an automatic route. Interesting. We gathered 4 gold, 5 fragments, 1 shard, and we got 2 fragments as a reward. Nice.
Relentless and remorseless. These are the virtues of a witch hunter. Never rest in your pursuit of the diamond. Offer no respite to the heretic.
So good. Alright. Next warrior. Survived. MVP, yes, you killed two guys. Nice. He has a physical advancement. Henchmen are simpler. They just receive XP. Did he help to poke some guy? No, he didn't. Right, battleground victory. And we've got, oh, heavy armor, nice. That's quite good loot. 7 fragments. And the weaving blades, we picked that up. Alright, okay. Warband management, we need to pay everyone, including the leader. Oh, that's painful. Right. Yes, I'll give you 3. That's good. You deserve this payment. Right. Back to warband. No, I don't want to disband you. Let's see, that's 2 points. I don't know where you need to get another one. Okay, let's see what we can't use. Sweeping blades. That'd be nice on the witch hunter. Poison and parrying. Hey, let's see. Leader, what can we swap on you? You have, I kind of let you use your bows a little, your crossbow, so that'd be nice. Bit more ballistic skill. And do you have any skill points? Not yet. Crossbow pistols. Crossbow. It doesn't matter if we swap. It does a bit more damage. What's the difference between crossbow and crossbow pistols? I'm not too sure. Range plus 5. Ranged minus 10. Arrow. Or maybe that's the distance. Accuracy 25. 10 damage. Okay, let's see if anyone else can use these. Ballistic skills. I do have the most ballistic skill. So if I take the crossbow, that's not too bad. Right. That's more damage straight away. And let's see, that's a sword. Can I put you with twin swords? Oh, that looks badass. Yeah, clothing, armor. Okay, armor causes spell casting to go down, which is bad. No, wait, he doesn't cast spells, so that's okay. Dodge chance minus 20. Movement range is bad, but he shoots. I think that's worth it. And then when he gets into melee, he can just parry. I think that works. That works very well. Okay. That's a sword and shield. Apparently he's proficient in bow. Well, the leader is in pistols. So I can use the bow, but my ballistic skill is awful. Okay. Okay, let's see. Inventory. What if I swap you out for... Sword and Shield allows parry stuns, so that I like. Spear shield. Okay, let's see. Store wise. There's some heavy armor and light armor. I could give him some light armor for him to go into massive combat. Let's see, light armor store. Yes. Absorbs 10%. Currently he does parry, or he does parry, right? Heavy armor works for him. So I have two guys in heavy armor. And let's see. Oh, helmets. I have a helmet, an amulet, and a pendant. Magic resistance, stun resistance. Okay, he definitely doesn't need a pendant. A helmet would be nice. Let's give him a helmet. Oh, he looks good. His magic resistance is pretty good. So, passing tests sounds good too. And the henchmen, you're doing a good job. If you level up, I might think of buying something for you. Alright, okay, back to warband. You're done with this. Veteran system. We are level 1. Right, next
new
day.
Shipment request arrived.
No injuries. We have a, oh yes. This is the heart of the game where you collect the weird stone and send it off to your faction. So I currently have some, doesn't show me how many. I have enough to fill a shipment of 12. I am requested to send 75, which is definitely not enough. Okay. How much do I get from this though? Sigmar Haven gives me money. 5 for 1. Oh, that's not very good. Okay, that's about the same anyway. 5. That means I'm gonna start bleeding. I'll be bleeding gold pieces for a while. Then I require to sell all my equipments while I get things. Okay, training of alertness skills, leadership toughness. Okay. Loyal agent. Okay, that's pretty good. Right, let's do one more mission. Are there any missions today? Horrors of Mordheim. And pillagers. But are you the pillagers or the one being pillaged? Very bad. average, poor, poor and very poor, difficulty normal, normal. I guess we could do this, we get more weird stone. Hopefully.
Seemingly alone in the ruins, you take the opportunity to send your warriors to pillage the nearby buildings. As your warband disperses and begins to explore, however, an enemy warband arrives and deploys its own patrols in the area.
Okay, we need to get Petru and Nathan's mementos for extra bonuses. Oh, we are deploying, right? So tempting. We'll deploy two here. One back there. Yeah, let's just grab all the weird stone first. They should be around though. Okay, deploy there. Tell. Okay, let me click this. We probably want a henchman to... Are you here? Oh, you're here. Alright, deploy there. Deploy there. Okay, where's the marker? Are you close enough? No. There's pretty good. Where are you going? I don't know where to deploy you. On the top might be interesting. Okay, let's just do that. Eyes are watering. God. Okay, first things first. Everyone pick up your weird stone. Take it off. Once you grab the weird stone, run back to the cart. because you have a limited inventory space, so it's very important that you run back to the cart. Drop down. Success! Nice job. You run back to the cart. Or at least try to run back to the cart. And keep all our stuff inside. You. I chose you because you were fairly close to this weird stone spot. Take all of that. Hit in reverse. How do I get out of here? Hit in reverse and try to leave this building. Not a bad mission per se. Anything else here? Okay, then run to the back. How do I leave this house? How do I leave you? Right, four guys, and then I guess because we're wearing armor now, my last two guys are gonna be heavy dudes. Heavy dudes. Heavy dudes. Here to grab something. What was that? Right, right. Now run to the back. You're clustering up here. Okay. Run to the back. Can't do anything.
A new round has started.
Are these undead? Someone's pretty close though. Okay, they're all to the left. Or so it appears to be. Don't step on any traps. jump. You're the first, so alright. Open the chest. Drop the shard inside. Some quick coverage in case we get rushed. Nathan. Yeah, I thought you were doing that. But shoot him or miss. Alright. It's Nathan. Not Nathan. Nathan. I guess the leader and... reload and we just cover fire from there. That'd be nice. And the spear guy who's dumped his stuff. It is the undead. Do that. He has armor anyway, so engaging. Stunned, nice. And we have another swing. Damage is pathetic though. And we'll use parry stunts. 22%. To reload, get off a shot. Oh, that was bad. And we will reload again. Oh no, it requires a more stamina now. We'll dodge then.
A new round has started.
All these guys will start swarming in, I think. Right, this guy has to turn around. So close. Could disengage? Possibly. Come down, enter. Stab him. And then go to dodge. Parry. Parry stunts. I failed again. I could flee and then let this other guy take the ambush. Oh, that hurt. Flee. Basically where I wanted to go anyway. Stands up, he recovers, he tries to dodge. Nathan. Yep, I need to collect your memento. Where's Petru? Ah, Petru. You need to die too.
Oh, that hurt.
I guess hammers do good damage. Success. I'll charge him. Okay. Oh, that was close. 77 to 68. Oh, that hurt. That hurt. Dodge stance. Okay, let's chop him up. To the front, please. No, I can't do that either. Oh crap, you have chosen a very crappy spot for yourself, sir. Both in combat. Yes, out of action.
A new round has started.
Okay, let's try picking Nathan? Oh, the terror test. He passed, I think. Leave the henchman to it. Do you pass? His name is also Nathan. Oh, so he's the one whose memento we need to grab. Okay. Hopefully two henchmen are able to go against a vampire. Sneaky. Oh crap. Are you looting your own guy? Now you're looting my guy. My warp stone. These guys have a spear and shield each. And I'm trying to go for that. It's 2-on-2 here. Take up Petru. The armor should soak up some stuff. Oh crap. And we want the parry stance, of course. And Eberhard. Switch some weapons. Take out his twin swords. And go stabby, stabby, stabby on Fredrik. Oh, that's 30 damage. That's nice. And we can... They're about the same, so let's parry.
A new round has started.
More guys are here. Okay, I guess if this last henchman goes, oh, disease, crap, we might be starting to, we might be forced to start to take morale checks. I tried to get them to stick together. Oh well. Oh, one more. One more. Don't die. Oh, so good. Might be able to give him a disengage order and run away. Take a stun, please. One stun, that's all I ask of you. He failed. Okay, the heavy armor has to last. Oh crap.
Your warband morale is critically low.
Heavy route. Does that leave my armor? Oh shit. I gathered one and one, the rest were stolen. So close!
Your lack of faith has brought you to this impasse, but your survival means that you may yet redeem yourself in the eyes of Sigmar.
Oh, crap. We survived. Okay, that's good. Crossbow, I don't know if the sword survived. Looks like his heavy armor is still on. Nice. Did you lose something? Oh god, 5 days. It didn't lose anything. Oh, he died.
Another one bites the dust.
And he lost his shield. Okay, you can get the dead guy stuff. The hero needs to heal though. Leader. Pays upkeep. He didn't lose his swords. So that's not disastrous. Not not too disastrous. Shield parry chance plus 10. If I'm gonna parry anyway. Okay, wait, I don't know yet. He'll need treatment. 15. 15. And maybe he'll die. Oh. Okay, okay, take the rest. And one. Okay. You need to rest. One. And you need to rest too. Okay, okay. Okay, we'll need to hire more people. More people. Switch out the let me strip him of his armor. It's clothing. It's clothing. He lost his. Oh, it's heavy armor, yes. I thought he lost it. But he did lose his double-handed sword, which hurts, but he needs to rest now, so I'll take it all off. Okay, ranged was interesting concept, but these two guys need to rest. Okay, he lost his weapon. This guy who's injured is carrying a dagger now. So we will strip that off you. Oh wait, no, they're default with a dagger, okay. I forgot about that. Right, so let's put you in reserve. 5 days, come here. And 3 days, come here. We'll need another hero, and we'll need a two henchmen. Hero. It was a regular sword and shield. Oh. What if we took a marksman? These are expansion dudes. Kind of cheating now, it feels like, but beggars can't be choosers. Guess you could do a second hero, and he'll get back his sword and shield, which is good. You can wear the stuff again. Right, and it's 30 bucks. 30 bucks. Hero, henchmen, flail guys, oh. They have a ballistic skill of 3, which means technically I could equip them with the bow and they could go ranged. I need one to replace the dead guy anyway. Okay, let's see. His equipment. Where's the dead guy? Right, you now have a dagger. You have 1 BS ballistic skill. Okay, let's give you the bow. I don't expect you to hit, but expect you to. You start off with the bow, and then if you come into combat, you can use a spear and shield. But you start off with a bow. So I'll give you ballistic skill. Spear, should I go sword? 11 to 21, 16 to 24. Okay, spear shield works. Apply those changes. Meanwhile, our other guy, our other hero. Hero, yes. Yes, you. You can go hammer shield. That's a little way to differentiate you and use heavy stuff. So it'll be the heavy, heavy dude. Right. Oh, great sword. Oh, it looks so good. Should I? 36 to 40. Great sword. Okay, we'll use our inbuilt stats first. Inbuilt stats first. Right, how do I deal with you? Five active at once. You appear to have good accuracy and pretty decent leadership. Low intelligence, though. No ranged weapon, but their accuracy. Oh, ballistic skill is 3. So their weapon skill goes. Okay, we can try 1, I guess. Right? Okay, back to camp. Oh, we are so off. And we are down to 330 gold. Bad. Right, heal up, please. Confirm. We got 9 days to get another 50, 60 value of weird stone. Right. One more mission before we call it a day for today. Hard, deadly. Wow. Should we? You are granted a respect point. Yay. It's hard and no, I don't want to do hard missions. It'll hurt, but veteran skills. We have one unspent point. Nice. This will save a lot of money. Right, let's purchase Commander. Yep, that will save us some money. Let's skip this day. And guys will heal. That's good. Mission request.
New mission is available.
Deadly. Nope, nope, nope. Nope. Give me easy mission, please. Brutal, deadly, normal. Right, it's this one again. Okay, these two guys are healing. Don't really know our deployment, guys, so let's just try and launch and see how that goes. Margran and Temian. Okay, we can make them routes. We can make them routes. And spread out to sweep the area in search of your foe. How do we make them route? Oh crap.
A new round has started.
Okay, let's see, we've deployed in a wide line this way. So opponents have to be on the other end, I think. Yep, in that corner. So let's slowly branch up to the corner. We'll push forward. Forward? To the left. Push to the left. Don't step on any traps. We'll push to the left, grab some weird stone. I guess that's pretty good. Oh, please don't ambush me and make me walk into that trap. No trap. No trap. Split up here. What's important is we get weird stones, so we need to break left. No? That's the end though. Search it, please. Then step out and push towards the next weird stone. Fantastic. Right. You are heading this way. Turn right. Turn right. How do you drop down? Jump down. That's gonna hurt. Oh, success. And on such things like this, you get a great success. Oh boy. What's this? We'll want to push forward. Right, overwatch here. Heroes will need to rush forward. Rush forward. Rush forward. Rush. Rush forward. it's not worth it. Okay, in that case, break for this one. Yeah, because the other one's too much time.
A new round has started.
I guess we can move up the initiative ladder if... We should be able to move up the initiative ladder, right? Okay, have any guys started showing up? Weirdstone is in the building somewhere. Oh, here it is. And now we try to run out of the building. Thing about shields is they don't actually give damage absorption. Not a pinch. Not an inch of damage absorption. Oh well, I kind of want you to do all my scavenging now. It's here. We could run back. Yeah, we just dash through all that junk, which is a problem. So let's just do this then. If you step into this building, I will beat the shit out of you. How do we get across? I have a feeling that I will get ambushed if I walk this way. So let's take a detour to the left and run through. thought I saw something. Blue light, where are you? You are somewhere in there. Is that you? Alright, let's pick this up. Pick up. Let's get a bit of Overwatch at a high spot.
A new round has started.
Kind of splitting up, aren't we? As long as we stick together, we shouldn't have too much of a problem. Can we? Oh, we can voluntary route. That makes sense. But some guys have to die first. In which case, it's still not worth it. Right, let's run through. We'll gather on the right with our hero. Cross up here. Archer dude should go high. Should not necessarily the best option, but he should go high. Right, these two guys need to run into our range soon. Otherwise it's like unknown enemy's turn. I know you have an enemy, but I have not seen a single hair. I don't even know what you are. We could split up. No, let's just dash forward. Avoid that. This area seems suspiciously clear. I'll run forward and scout a bit, I think. Check for enemies. Check for enemies. Not a soul in sight. Okay, in that case, we could cross over down this way. And we'll try to get this one or this one. Now, where are you? That building somewhere, right? I don't know.
A new round has started.
Oh, I finally see two people. That means they might be here. Where are you? Oh, there and there. Should we engage? No, let's just grab this thing and start running back. You appear to be here. There's three guys here, there are three guys there. Okay, so we turn right and link up that way. You are fighting the forces of chaos. Chaos! I should have only five guys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6, 3, 4. I'm confused. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, okay, this is not existing anymore. Okay, I should link up here. We'll search that. Search something. We'll search you. That's you, okay. Let's reset all of that. Can you to run back to the chest? You are not wearing armor. You took You took a ton of damage already, my guy who self flails himself. We want to head back. Where is my truck? Yeah, just run straight ahead. You can't miss it. I'm pretty useless in looting now. Okay, we'll need you to provide covering fire on the left. Oh, and I'm sure someone can see you. There's an item in here somewhere. Somewhere to your right. Where are you? Up there too. Further upstairs. No, that's not gonna work. How about we head down seems reasonable. I'll cross the bridge. Oh yeah, that works. We'll defend this spot. Meanwhile, our dear captain, leader, / I don't know.
A new round has started.
I'm pretty sure I've claimed like 6 weird stone pieces already. So 9 out of 16. I might be able to get them all actually. They are standing still. Why are they standing still? Why? Just follow through. So taunting them right now. Please show up. I need to be able to draw you back. into the line of fire. Running right way. Yep, let's just run through. Provide some overwatch fire from here. Tyrantus Shenos. That's the sorcerer. Okay, we have to beat the shit out of him now. Magrin, right, that is our opponent. We'll have to run straight ahead and engage in combat. Oh yes, so satisfying. No more sword attack. 22, 22. Eat that. Bit useless right now. You either had to run all the way there or run all the way back. So focus on what you need to do, which is double your all your weird stone.
A new round has started.
We'll dump it all. Let those two heroes get some EXP. Might get a stun on a sorcerer guy. Just might. Okay, do we have a... No, we just have a basic attack. 72% isn't bad. Oh, he dodged. No, it's not that he dodged. I missed. Almost there. Almost. What the fish? I need to climb. Oh crap. What a miss. Clear shot. It's 41% either way. So let's get some cover. Let's use an aimed shot. Aim shot. Aim, yep, there we go. Aim. Fire. Eat that, Magran. He failed. He's gonna eat it. Nice. Is that a replacement guy? It is a replacement guy. Right, these three. I need this. Sword, shield, sticky sludge. Alright, we'll take them all.
Objective completed. Objectives updated.
Temian, that's who we have to look for now. So we'll probably get rushed, so we'll just guard these two spots and wait for our guys to follow up. You have to run faster. Faster.
A new round has started.
Opponents have four guys left. If we can get these, the guy of initiative 63. Oh, he's running all the way that way. Okay, let's cut them off. Where are you going? They're flanking us. Oh, they're flanking us. Spend a reload and run. We're almost there, right? Yeah. If we can keep all six, that's 30. 30. Shots, which will go a long, long way.
A new round has started.
fleeing this way. Should cross here. We all race around each other. Okay, circle around. You can do that. Try to cut them off down here. How do you lose so many walking points? Right, okay, try to dash straight, straight, straight. Oh, two shards. Yes.
A new round has started.
That was expected. Cosmo. Cosimo. Okay, he can sort of see. Ideally, I guess we could drop down to flank him. How do we drop down? Up? No. Down. You are down. Down. Get down there. The wrong direction. Okay, let's try that again. We were here. still the wrong direction. Okay, let's reset that. We can jump from here. If the guy disengages, we can ambush him. This archer is a good spot. Oh crap. Oh crap. Reload. Shoot him. Yes, that's good. Then break backwards. Backwards. Reload. These guys have to this guy's taken damage from jumping and jumping and jumping. So much jump damage. He's done his job though. He has retrieved 3 weird stone shards and probably gonna pick up more stuff from our dead guys. Probably. This guy needs to kill him quickly, very quickly. Cosimo, we don't need Cosimo stuff though. Yeah, we'll have to leave that for the next guy. Parrying is in effect.
A new round has started.
Oh yeah. They routed. They didn't roll though. We picked up a bunch of shots, which is good. They died all. So it's either horrible, horrible loss or
relentless,
middling victory.
Remorseless. These are the virtues of a witch hunter. Never rest in your pursuit of the diamond. Offer no respite to the heretic.
Task complete.
Nice. 2 XP, that's good. He didn't kill anybody, but oh well. These heroes are MVPs. Can't be helped. The henchman did something.
Your warband is getting stronger.
Okay, one more henchman slot, one more one reserve slot. Oh, reserve slot, yeah, that's right. Idle buff effect. Oh yes, we got a rifle. And 12 coins. 12 coins, which means we could probably... Yes, we can pay off almost everything that our warband wants. Right. Warband. Let's pay them all. Check our requirements. Payment. You get paid 187 crowns if you meet this shipment. We have 40. Another 35 more. Not too bad. Not too bad. Warband management. Bit of strength, sounds good. Should you become ballistics man? If you are, I will give you light armor. And but you have such a good weapon skill. I'll leave that for later. You are getting better. You're still injured. You were awesome. Let's keep making you a tank. You, my friend. You'll be weapon skill boy. I don't know about you, Jochen, but especially since I don't have equipment for you anymore. Sword and shield, kind of like assorted, I guess. Hammer and shield. Sword and shield. Spear and shield. Flail. Oh yeah, I got some potions. Could use those. Let's see. Sticky sludge. Actually, no one else can use the crossbow pistols, right? Great B. Crossbow pistol. Bow, longbow, short bow. Yeah, no one else can use the crossbow pistols. Should I go back to crossbow pistols? Do you have skill points? No. Okay, I have a new slot. My guy is recovering tomorrow, so let's skip to the next day. Recovered from brain trauma. Oh boy. Oh boy. Intelligence and maximum intelligence are both reduced by one as a result of brain damage. Well, that's not too bad. He can be a barbarian. Barbarian. Increasing his parry ability, which is cool. I dig that. Light armor costs a little bit. Yeah, I think a warband is pretty, look, shaping up pretty nicely. It's a squad of 6 members with a reserve healing up. Once we unlock this slot, once we unlock this slot, which I don't know when that will be, we'll have like 2 tanks and a couple of bow guys running around behind. Things are shaping up for this Witch Hunter group. I kind of like it. Okay, I think I'll wrap up the stream here. If you've been enjoying the stream, we do check out the links in my description below. I have posted gameplay in other locations, so if you do enjoy my gameplay style, do feel free to check them out there, and follow me on the channel, or follow me on this stream. So follow me if you enjoyed what I've been doing. I'll catch you guys next time. Peace.